أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته By Allah Grace, Jannah Institute This year continuing its purification of the heart that we have been doing for 2 years now and this is the third year to come These days and age that we are living in, subhanAllah, the prevalence of anxiety, depression, people are not happy, we are always worried. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us so many remedies to take care of these issues and these problems that we are having. One of them is actually to purify ourselves from the diseases of the heart that's gradually built in our hearts And we, even without us paying attention, simply from all the stresses that's around us, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put the success in this world and the hereafter with the process of tazkiyah, with the purification of the heart. We covered in the previous courses what are the ways and the tricks that shaitan comes to us and make us go into the anxiety and the depression and disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In this course for this year, alhamdulillah, we're going to go into the basics. Why should I learn it? How should I learn it? How do I practice it? What is my problem? Do I have a disease in my heart? One or two or more or maybe none? And how do I take care of it? What we call it the process of tazkiyah. In every class throughout the whole year, we will take one part of the process. And we will cover it in details with the practical examples from our daily life, especially for us women, how to handle it. Also, learning how the previous generations and the Salaf, the righteous people before us, were able to take this process in spite also of all the difficulties they went through. It's a 1 hour a week. We do it as an usual hour time on Sunday morning. Join us and hope to see you.